Hi, hello friends, welcome to World Explorer India. Today on 31 May 2021, we are celebrating the World No Tobacco Day. Theme of the year is Commit to Quit. Hashtags are has commit to quit, has tobacco exposed, has no tobacco. Tobacco is the leading cause of preventable deaths worldwide. Tobacco is taken by the people in form of smoke and smokeless. Smoke includes cigarettes, cigars, pipes, etc. Smokeless include pan, karra, marwa, Mawa, Kaini, Jarda, Misri, etc. Tobacco affects the health, economy, society and environment, and it affects poor women and also the children in form of child labor and also the defacing of public places and generation of waste, etc. Tobacco is the psychoactive agent, which is the first drug to be abused by the adolescents because of the peer pressures they are having. And tobacco is a highly addictive substance which contains the nicotine, which is the cause of primary health concern. It stimulates the sympathetic nervous system, results in increased heart rate, palpitations and cardiac arrhythmias. And nicotine also decreases the hunger and lead to ulcers, constipation issues. And it also the cause of lifelong issues of anger, sleep disturbances, etc. And it is the cause for the developmental progression of ADHD or development of conduct disorders in the children. Nicotine addiction starts with a habit and again it proceeds like habitual progression, and the prevention is cessation of nicotine. Effects on health: it affects on almost all the body parts like eyes, it is affecting on cataract, it is causing cataracts and blindness in the brain, stroke, ADHD, conduct disorders, Alzheimer's, dementia. For the hair, it can cause discoloration, anosmia, gingivitis, staining and mottling of teeth, and mouth and throat cancers. Lung, COPD, bronchitis, tuberculosis, asthma, stomach causes peptic ulcer, and it is a cause of osteoporosis of bones, and also it decreases the immune system and cause of diabetes, and also it impairs the wound healing and delays the surgical recovery. It is also the cause of infertility and early menopause in women. Tobacco is the cause of severe respiratory diseases like pneumonia, ARDS, respiratory failure, COPD, and the people with smoking are high risk for COVID-19 as compared to the non-smoking persons. Tobacco will lead to decreased lifespan, and it also affects on the fetus. Like it causes stillbirths, ectopic pregnancy or low birth weight babies, spontaneous abortions. Tobacco is also cause of conduct disorders in the children. If any person decide to quit the tobacco, they have to start with a quit date, and during the quitting phase, the psychiatrist or the counselor will help them to develop the coping strategies and also provide emotional support. They may undergo behavior therapy, cognitive behavioral therapies, etc. And high importance is given to the nutrition and training of problem solving skills and smoke refusal skills, etc. Assertive techniques is being developed among the persons who is undergoing quitting phase. And there is also peer support is being developed in the form of Nicotine Anonymous, and mood managing techniques has been taught to the person who decided to quit the tobacco. Hypnosis, acupuncture, laser therapy has proven some of the effect for quitting the tobacco. Media plays a vital role in tobacco cessation. All the books, magazines, music, television, concerts, movies, sporting events should not encourage the tobacco and tobacco related advertisements. Saying no is the very difficult thing for anyone because smoking starts with the peer pressure. Saying no to peers or to the family members or to a boss is very difficult. So in this smoking cessation sessions, they are going to train you how to say no by assertively. Assertively means the other person is not going to get affected, and meanwhile you are also safeguarding your rights. So that is how you are going to say no. So this type of techniques is being taught for you in smoking cessation. If you want to quit tobacco, you can call the toll-free number 1-800-112-356, which is at Vallabhbhai Patel Chest Institute, New Delhi, and regional languages is presented BCCI, BBCI, Guwahati and NIMHANS Bangalore and TMC, Tata Memorial Center, Mumbai. And even you can give a missed call on 011-22-901-701 on M cessation program. And there are also tobacco cessation centers, counseling centers is present at district levels. These are some of the laws and acts related to tobacco in India. First is COTPA Act, COTPA 2003. It is Prohibition of Advertisement and Regulation of Trade and Commerce, Production, Supply and Distribution Act. And second is the FSSI Act. It is saying that tobacco and nicotine products should not be used as ingredients in any food products, such as gutkha is banned. And again, Section 77 of Juvenile Justice Act says that no children should be given the tobacco or sold the tobacco, etc. If such person is found, they may be punishable with 7 years of jail or the fine of 1 lakh rupees. And again, there is one more act which is came in 2019, that is the Prohibition of Electronic Cigarettes Act, where in which production, manufacture, import, export, transport, sale, distribution, storage and advertisement is according to the act rules. And smoking is strictly prohibited in the public places and educational institutions. These are the sources from which I have taken the information: nhp.gov.in, Quit Tobacco, ntcp.nhp.gov.in, World Health Organization.international, Minister of Health and Family Welfare.gov.in. If you like this video, do subscribe, share and comment. Thank you.